Hi guys, so it's the end of the season. Camerom rewards. If you guys have been keeping up with your Camerom, you guys should be having the maximum amount of rewards possible to get. So here's what you get. Sacred token gift box. They give 15 more sacred tokens and 10 of the sacrificial tokens. That's kind of weak. I think they nerfed the sacrificial token amount. I'm not sure. You can correct me on that if I am wrong. But you can only pull 10, which is kind of lackluster in my opinion. So here is the 10. Oh, nice. Ben Ben Stone. Well, I don't plan to do more on this car. I already did quite a bit on my main. At least it got all one star of the blues. As you see here, all of it got one stars. Still cannot upgrade anyways. It's pretty okay, in my opinion, because you're probably gonna get the green tickets eventually anyways. So, was it worth doing all these main tower challenges? 255 on my all. I would say it was just for the fun of it. 886 on my main. Ocean Guard challenged 136. That's quite a bit. But it makes sense because I use my helper runs. So you have 14 days from now to pull on this relic set. I do recommend it for most people to pull on this relic set. Why? Because for me, it's pretty decent. But the main usage of this might fall off eventually, but for now, it's okay. As you see here. The thing is, actually need. I don't know what I'm gonna use my gold tickets for. But you can actually get some silver stars from here, and that's what I'm gonna do right now. Okay. And now I can actually level this up a bit. So, the rewards you got for free, were they worth? Well, it actually takes 4 months of waiting for Song of the Ocean to upgrade your relics. It's that good. Wow, I don't think it's that good free to play wise. Like, the rewards should be bumped up a bit, but it is free just for playing the game, so there's not much to complain about there. And yeah, that's it for the video. I hope you guys enjoy. Have a nice day. See you guys next time.